since it's peach season, let's try out this gluten-free, low-carb peach upside-down cake.
Thank you.
This looks delicious. Let's try a bite. This is really good. This would be really good as a breakfast cake or at a brunch because it has a little more substance from the almond flour and the eggs, and the peaches add just a little bit of sweetness with the stevia. It's perfect. You're still here. Why are you watching me eat? You need to get on it and make this recipe. Go ahead down here, hit like and subscribe. If you're watching this on Facebook, hit like and follow. I'd love to keep in touch with you guys, and I want you to be able to make the awesome food that I'm sharing with you. If you want any tips on herbs, gardening, eating grain-free or low-carb, follow me. I'll hook you up as best I can. And if you have time, go ahead and check out my website at www.herbchickonline.com. Promise, won't be a waste of time.